Hello everyone, welcome to the Great Outdoors RV. My name is Mate, and today we are checking out the Vengeance. This is the 32V travel trailer toy hauler with a separate garage. We're gonna show you some of the features on the outside and then show you some of the features on the inside. Weighing in at just under 10,000 pounds at 9968 for the dry weight and GVWR of 13,598, you can hold over 3,500 pounds worth of stuff inside this camper. This does have the built-in generator, which is really nice. This is the Cummins Awning 4,000 EVAP generator. What that means is it will drain the carburetor each time you use it so it doesn't ruin it and get all gummed up over time. You do have two 20-pound propane tanks on the front here, plenty of room to add a bank of batteries and a power front tongue jack to boot. Diamond plate on the front, and you'll notice this is all fiberglass siding instead of aluminum siding, so that's an upgrade that we chose to go with. You do have four stabilizer jacks, one on each corner as well. Back here, you do have a fuel station. So this is just like the gas pump at the gas station. You can fill up your toys as well as feed your generator and use all the same system for that. There's a little box here that you turn on the fuel pump for so many minutes and then it will auto shut off for you. I can't show you back here, but this entire back end comes down and this can make into a couple things. One, this makes is how you get your toys in. So this whole thing will come down and you can drive your toys in. And this is a party deck. So this rail right here folds out and you can use this as kind of like a hangout area for just extra room. You also have the spot to put a backup camera if you decide to go that route. On the backside here, you do have a spot to hook up your dog, which is kind of fun. It does have the vents in the garage to air it all out. Power awning, a separate entrance for the garage, outside speakers, a spot to put a TV, and then you also have right here is easy access for a furnace. So if they put this little cover over here, it makes it so you can undo four screws and pull the entire furnace out of here versus having to like undo a whole bunch of cabinetry. So we're gonna go ahead and go inside this coach for the 32V. As you notice, these are the nicer more ride steps. This does have the battery disconnect down below, so you can disconnect all the power to your battery and you don't have to drain it. Slide room power for both, actually. And then you also have a second one. And then awning extension, heated tanks. So if you want to be able to go a little bit later or earlier in the season, you can do that. Solid surface countertop. This is the living room area, as you can see. Lots of counter space to work with. Three burner cooktop, halftime oven. This is a convection microwave, so that can bake your cookies, pop your popcorn, and cook your chicken in half the time that it would normally take, which means you're not warming up your coach and fighting against your air conditioner. Gas electric refrigerator. Nice, look how deep this pantry is too. This is pretty nice. So lots of counter space, lots of pantry area. Nice spot for entertaining. This comes off, this goes onto a TV if you decide to add a TV to your coach. And then you can bring that outside. And then these are all your connections for DVD player, because you do have a built-in Jensen DVD player, aux satellite TV, GFI protected outlet, wood blinds throughout the living room portion here, Thomas Paine couch. These do have the parachute pulls, so if you want to be able to recline, you can do that. You do have some extra drawers over here on this side too. And then we have two options. I'm going to show you the garage area, which is a bath and a half actually, and then we're going to show you the front area too. Let's go back into the garage area first. So you have blackout shades right here, so these allow for you to hide your toys. And then this is kind of cool. So these two couches fold to the side so you can get your big toys through this area. You'll notice you have tie downs galore, 9 tie downs for the flooring. You have a nice dovetail towards the back end, more aggressive type of flooring that doesn't get roughed up like a normal piece of vinyl wood or something like that. USB ports back here. You also have this bed up here. So this one comes down, and so these can be couches on the side, or they can be beds that kind of meet in the middle. So you'll actually have two huge areas for beds. This is 8 feet wide interior. So this is actually bigger than a king size bed would be. Over on this side, this is that second door entry that I mentioned to you, and the half bath. So this has got the TV backer area, and you have a toilet and sink. Again, that's kind of nice, just so that one, in case you have extra people sleeping back here. Two, if you didn't want to muddy up the inside of the nice area, you can do that too. So let's come on this way. We're gonna go back through the living room area. And this is the Jack and Jill style bathroom. So there's two entries to this. One is from the hallway and one is from the master bedroom. But as you can see, you have a good sized shower, toilet, sink, and very tall ceilings. And then if we close that, open this one, you'll see that you do have, this is your start to your generator. USB ports and 110 ports on both sides for electricity. Hanging spots on both sides, as well as storage up here. And then this lifts up a little bit. And then you have a big, two big tables underneath there. One that could go in your garage area, one that could go right in front of your Thomas Paine couch as well. These windows both open up so you can get a nice cross breeze blowing through here. And yeah, TV backer again. So you got lots of places for TVs, lots of different places to hang out. So if you like this video and that was helpful for you, please give me a like. Also, you can subscribe to our channel and we can show you lots more campers, give you tips and tricks on what works and what doesn't in the camping world. And yeah, let us know how we can help. You can reach us at 970-313-4337. We're located in Colorado, about an hour north of Denver. We'll put our address and our email address and all that stuff. If this doesn't quite fit what you need and you needed a different shape toy hauler, lighter, heavier, whatever, we carry both travel trailers, fifth wheels, we do financing, we can do trade-ins, you name it. Check out thegreatoutdoorsrv.com. Thanks guys, have a great day. Okay.